everybody. In the car. They are a bit frozen.
The movie star, Tickies. Oh, there she is. But look, Tickies.
Not really very well, just laying down the Tickies.
Great.
Here she go.
Just a little bit.
It's a bit icy. Got the car off. Now some repairs done. I'm not too impressed with these repairs. Not this side of Christmas. Well, these things happen. Enjoy our walk back now. If Tickies stop sniffing long enough. We've had a bit of snow, not much though. That's pathetic. I do like seeing it snow. Not very good for me back though if I slide on it. Come on, Tickies. We are between South Row, is it North Row? Yes, I believe it is. A bit of a very still atmosphere. You can smell all the log burners burning away. The smoke's just hanging around. fantastic with your lungs. Not. Down pile of leaves. She likes to dampen them. Well, on Tickies, a long way to go. Footpath leading somewhere. Allotments, bit of eggs on me. Fresh hen heads. Nice houses. And we're going to pronounce that. Is it Rossi Field? I think it's Rossi Field. Very nice. And a little lively dog coming up. Oh, I'm pretty. Pretty good. Christmas decorations. I might get my tree down tonight. Not so put it on, but it's there waiting. I'm one of these people like the neighbours to go first. What a whip. Just a cold evening. Christmas trees. Oh, some more decorations over there. We're on Roos Road, if you're wondering. When I wander back, it's a stupid hour in the ice, and it is very icy. I'm doing my tall woman Dean impression for folks. Nice parts up there, Peel View Grove. Open the road. Nice creek. Tidying over the fence. It's hard to believe that's one big house. That's some size. I'm sitting on Roos Road. Shut on the Sunday. Roos Library. They're becoming a rare sight. Libraries. That's it, this housing complex of some sort. That'd be special needs of various sorts because they're quite young. I don't know the details, I don't. Do you really want to know? Going to St. Luke Street. Recognise this car. That's the car that took me for my MRI scan. Thank you, Paul. Again. Cross over, Tickies. Before the car comes. Hurry up. On my back. I spotted some of it. I think worth recording. It's still on Roos Road. It hasn't changed its name. It changes at the bridge. No, not at the bridge. All these for decorations. And that's not. The Andy across the road's got a tree. It's the old Washington Service Department, Rouge Road, corner of Rysdale Road. Saltouse Road. I'm reading this off license. Open. Dropping good. Corporation Terrace. Christmas decorations. Let me switch these lights on. We've now got back home. There's a lack of Christmas decorations in our street. Let's go in, see what Tickies are doing. Nice and warm, I left the heating on. Get your feet up. Right, there we go, ticking it up, steaming up. Here's Fredley. Waiting for Christmas, are you, Fredley? Yes. Take your lead off, Tickies. Oh, your seat belt. My roughy looking house. Radio's on. That keeps Fredley happy when they're out. If you're wondering why it's on. Turn it off or get a warning. Well, they had one. Lights, camera, action. My presents. Two little gifts all the way from the Philippines. There's the original camera, which will be still used, because this one's going on my helmet on the motorbike. But there's no rush. I don't fancy riding it in the snow, not the snow, the ice, because it is icy. And I don't think my back would appreciate it. Right, I hope you enjoyed the video. Just a walk around, I suppose. Hello, thumbs up, please subscribe, now that'd be nice, and share if you wish. Until next time, bye bye.